You're like 40K today, 45 maybe? No, 40, yeah. And then stop, and like around 2 o'clock, you know, just cause it's, yeah, like, just to give myself time to cook while it's still light outside, right? But then, I don't know, I decided to just like, have some food, right? And cycle to the next town, right? Do the full like 80K. And I decided to like start cycling really hard, right? Cause like, I don't know, I guess I've been holding back, right? Cause of my knee. But it's like, it's better, I think, fully. So I'm just going really hard now, like. Yeah, it's really fun. It's like this release of emotion and frustration, right? Everything, like, you know, all your problems, right? You just pour it into the, into pedaling, you know? Sun. So red. That's so intense. I might have accommodations in the next town, so I'm gonna bike a little further. $14K more. Hopefully it'll pay off. Might do a little night riding. Street lights here. So I can't tell if I'm in town already or if it's
for whatever this is.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of buildings up ahead. I think I'm where I need to be, which is Schreiber, I think it's called.